there is no journey unless the first step is taken. Right.
Yeah. privacy has been dead for 30 years because we can't risk it. Only privacy that's left is the inside of your head, and maybe that's enough.